lamps or distance. Opening feature for your 2022 season for the Bach Promotional Products, UMB Dirt Car Modified starts now. Race fans, let's get it on! my side, got it rolling, man.
Yeah, absolutely. A little bit nervous there when I seen it when we were rolling off six, but you know, track's got a lot of character. I knew we were gonna have to bide our time and take care of our equipment and you know, make the most of this first night. It's not ideal, but you know, a lot of people involved working their butt off to make sure we got a place to race. We thank all of you.
And again, early on, the first initial starts, getting called back a couple times, things getting shoveled around up front. You still had to get around Anderson, Sherman, guys like that. And you found a run on one over there at 3 and 4. I looked up and you were battling for the lead.
Yeah, there was some desperation left out there coming off the top of turn four. If you wanted to be brave and try, you could make it work a lap here, a lap there, but probably not for 20.
Well, let's talk about everybody helping you with this hot rod today.
Yeah, absolutely. Actually, everybody over here on my left, get in here and get some pictures. Special thanks to Brooke, Jasmine, Russ, and Russ. These guys worked their butt off tonight.
Well, let's get them in here to celebrate with you. Give it up one more time for your UMP Modified feature winner, Derek Losh. Yeah. Special thank you once again to Bach Promotional Products for their sponsorship of the UMP Dirt Car Modifieds in 2022.
Cool beans.